LeVar, congrats, man. JBA, it's popping.
Thank you, man.
So we got LeVar Ball out, but we asked him about something very interesting. Your boy Magic Johnson. There's all these, he's in the middle of all these rumors that Lonzo Ball could be traded out of Los Angeles into San Antonio.
If they want to trade him, it'd be the worst move they ever made. How's that?
You don't threaten Magic.
You know a lot about Magic Johnson.
I know a lot about Magic Johnson, and I love Magic Johnson.
And how can we all learn more about Magic Johnson?
Well, it turns out that the premiere of Objectified with Magic was supposed to be on this Sunday, but it's being moved now to a week from Sunday.
This was my favorite thing ever. Can we talk about it?
It happened on TV.
Harvey goes on this live shot today to like promote Magic Johnson. He's all excited. And so he's like, yeah, it's on like this Sunday. And the girl's like, no.
We're going to do a Charles Krauthammer special, and then yours will air later. We'll keep our viewers posted.
Oh, I didn't even know that.
And then you just see him smile.
You don't even know when your own damn show's coming.
I know.
They didn't tell me.
So Objectify with Magic Johnson coming this November?
No.
That, a week from Sunday.
Objectify Magic Johnson, a Christmas special.
Okay. Breaking news. All right, Harvey Levin from TNT.
I've just decided.
We're TMZ. If you like our vibe, click on that button and hit subscribe. We'll send you more.